Hello.
Hi.
I'm looking for Emily.
Hi.
Hey, nice Emily. How are you?
Thanks for having us.
Well, welcome to Bridal by Lori. Who have you brought with
you
today?
Lori.
This is my mom, Maureen.
Hi, Lori. How are you?
So nice to meet
Good
you.
Good to see you.
And this is my younger brother, Emmett.
Oh, hi Emmett.
Nice
how
to
are
meet you?
You?
And this is my older brother, Rhett. And they're my men of honor.
Men of honor. I like that.
But my brothers, I think I would say, are my best friends.
They are a really tight unit. In some ways, they could be triplets. They finish each other's sentences.
We always were supporting each other in sports and all the different activities that we did.
Emily lives out in Las Vegas now, but Emmett and I are here in Atlanta, and you know, we all FaceTime at least a few times a week.
My mom would kill me if I didn't tell you that you have a little lipstick on your teeth.
Oh, dang.
She raised me to make sure I helped people out like that.
Be sure?
I gotcha.
They're amazing, and I just love them, and this is a huge decision, and I wanted them here for that.
Lord, Melissa, there's a lot of different styles here. Did the brothers pick all these dresses? Pretty much.
I'm kind of simple when it comes to fashion, but my brothers have, like, a surprisingly good sense of fashion.
Here's another dress.
It's beautiful. Let's try.
Wanna try?
An illusion, finally!
I know.
Yesterday, they were like, yeah, I'm gonna find the dress. No, I'm gonna find the dress.
Let's turn around and take a look at this dress.
Oh, no. I don't need a dress that's fitted through the hips. I think that when I look at this, it's like, it would make me feel like I need to wear a lot of Spanx and like wouldn't be comfortable in it. I wish Emmett could just run in here and see this so I can be like, this doesn't look good.
This is a new dress for us. Very bridal, isn't it?
Yeah. It's like either strapless or up, but not this. This is gonna just like be like, what do I do?
Scale 1 to 10.
You just take it off.
Take it off, okay. Take a look at this dress.
Ooh, it's a lot on the bottom.
A lot? Too much embroidery?
Yeah.
You're not liking that?
No. I tried on a lot of different things. But I'm just not feeling any of them.
No more touch.
I fixed it.
Is this on camera?
No.
How's that bride doing?
I don't know what's going on.
I don't think it brings me in as much as the one with the boning in it.
Okay.
We're not going to be out here until like 5.
I know. I'm dying.
We're going to Davio's.
Gotta pick a dress.
Boys are getting a little bit frustrated because Emily's been missing for a while, so they went shopping.
Yeah, it's got a lot of poof, though. You can tell it's pretty full, but I like the bottom.
They can change the bottom.
Its price is in. Let's get it to her.
Uh-huh.
Grab another one before we get out of here. I'm going to the
Do
wall
they have
with
a version
though.
Of that? By the way, she's going to pick that dress and I win.
She's struggled for a long time trying on a bunch of extra dresses. So we're thinking that we're bringing something new to the picture.
Emily.
You guys are just parading dresses in here now.
We gotta get you married.
This.
That's a Disney princess dress.
With a hoop.
You can put that away. My brothers come in and they're pulling dresses and I get pretty overwhelmed. Emmett, I love it, but it's not for me. I'm having my own internal monologue at this point where I'm wondering, like, do I even know what I want? Should I keep trying dresses on?
I'd like to talk to the two of you just for 1 second.
Okay.
Be right back.
Okay.
What? Who's in control here? We're losing control of this appointment.
I feel like she's tried on too many dresses.
I agree.
We are confusing her. The bride said no strapless, is that right?
Correct.
But wasn't that what she originally wanted when she first went bridal shopping?
Yes.
I feel like we should have at least pulled one.
At least one.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Emily has tried on strapless dresses before, but she didn't like them.
Nope.
And that's only because she hasn't tried on one here.
I just have a feeling on this dress.
Oh, you do?
What dress?
Right here.
Oh.
Chloe. Mm. She looks good with an open.
Yeah, here. I agree. If any dress can change her mind about strapless, it's this one.
Here comes the bride.
Here she is.
Da, 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 da.
Wow.
Are you guys singing now?
Da, 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 da.
Oh, ooh. Mosquito netting.
Stop.
Pick
you're
out.
Rough. God, I like the mosquito
beautiful.
Netting.
Wow.
You look good.
I like this one.
There's a princess bride.
Girl, you rock that dress.
Aw, what a neat thing to
That's
say.
That's a great dress.
This fabric outdoors is lighter. She can move easier. It's softer.
I didn't think I'd like the strapless, but I actually am okay with it.
I had tried on a bunch of strapless dresses and thought I had ruled it out. And now here we are back at strapless, and I'm like, oh man, this is really gonna be a tough decision.
So this dress would be great if it had straps.
Yes.
Can you add off-shoulder straps to the
yes,
strapless?
Yes, you can add straps to the strapless.
I'll show you.
Okay.
When a bride is in a strapless dress and is uncomfortable, could even do a halter.
Ooh.
I like halter.
You know, bring it up and back around. Just adding that little strap or the full strap really boosts her confidence. And it covers that little spot she
hates.
I
love it.
Yep.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
That is beautiful.
Perfect.
So is this a dress Melissa picked out?
Yes. She good.
Melissa's eating free today.
Money on Melissa. Good lunch for Melissa.
I love you, honey.
Oh, thank you so much.
It's been a dream to work with.
So
I like your strength.
Every bride that I work, I really care about the dress they pick. I just love it.
Nice, Monty, good job.
Look at this.
I love this.
Wow, Juliet, baby.
This dress makes me so happy. I love it.
Okay, now you're not allowed to peek. You gotta trust us.
Okay,
we'll tell you when to open.
All righty, open up.
What do you say?
Love it.
Yeah.
You like the veil.
Emily, you look gorgeous.
Yeah,
true.
The dress is taking care of the looks, but your attitude is right in it.
I love it.
She can't stop smiling.
She's smiling and crying at
this
the same
is it.
Time.
This is the wedding dress.
Those moments when you find like pure joy and happiness, and the people who know you best know how ecstatic you are. And I had that feeling today, and I didn't expect to have it, and now I'm crying about it now.
Can you see yourself getting married in this dress?
Yes.
Emily, you're saying what to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
Yes!